The cost of housing London's homeless is said to be approaching £300 million a year. The latest figures show 30,000 single people have no permanent roof over their heads and 9,000 families are being put up in bed and breakfast accommodation. Housing Minister William Waldegrave has announced that the government will meet 30% of the cost of building new hostels, but the rest must come from the private sector. The ALA say that will simply put up the cost of housing a homeless person because business will demand a high return on its investment. They're also asking for more money to be made available to build new homes.